and Andre the Giant to jail, all 7 feet and 500 pounds of him. Police say the Giant got upset when he was pinned by the Ultimate Warrior, so he choked a TV cameraman recording the match. They had a slight problem getting him into the squad car. Eventually, they squeezed him in sideways. He is a big man, amazing. And what do you have for us tonight?
That is true. Well, Cora, and the Cubs lost this afternoon.